When I first started at Texas State in 1993, I was part-time, extremely part-time faculty, and my job really was to teach the Texas State drumline. Then in 1995, so at that time we started the Salsa del Rio, the Salsa Ensemble, which became an ensemble. And I remember clearly him telling me, where this ensemble goes will determine where you go. When I started seeing the love the students had for it as well, I knew that my background and my love for this music needed to come out in the academic setting. 1997, we finally started the mariachi. It was a student-taught ensemble, so it was more like a club than anything else. At that time, the chair decided to create the Latin Music Studies area, and I told him at that time that I said, you know, if we're gonna become an area, we really need to have the mariachi faculty taught. But he said, you know, that's a great idea, you're teaching it. And so that's how I became the director of Mariachi Nueva Generación in 2003, and we established for the first time the Latin Music Studies area, which is what we've been building for the last, you know, 14 years.
I want to have like my own classroom, and I want to have that experience of being able to teach kids. I want to have my own generation of students to raise. Now I have an idea of how I want to run my own classroom.
The instruments of the mariachi are the violins, the trumpets, the guitarrón, which is the bass instrument of the mariachi, the vihuela, which is the soprano guitar, and then the guitars. And a lot of mariachis also have harp. The University Mariachi's goal is to expand the students' knowledge of the music. What the two ensembles really create is a home, like a place where they can go and just get plugged into their culture. That helps them deal with everything else they have going on. The mariachi students become best friends. They are always hanging out with each other. They become the best friends. They can become their own support system, which helps them get through school.
You know, just being in music and being around all that, it's kind of like a gift to all of us, a gift of friendship through music. And I just think that's really nice, being able to meet them through something that we all love.
The first question people are going to ask, well, if I get that degree, will I be pigeonholing myself, or will I be limiting my options? And the answer to that is no, you won't be.
At least until now, people didn't think that mariachi was a career. But it was a lot of one-on-one with Mr. Lopez, one-on-one with Ms. Quintero, taking, okay, remember that what you learned in choral? Now just shift it to mariachi. I have to take all those band methods. I had to take orchestra methods because in case I needed to teach band, I was able to do that. So it was more about being an educator, and that's how it prepared me.
Because the state of Texas doesn't recognize band teacher, choir teacher, orchestra teacher, mariachi teacher. They don't do that. The state of Texas recognizes music teacher. And so all music degrees need to have, and the mariachi degree does as well, need to have classes in the other areas.
It's a lot of hands-on things, especially, for example, my current trends class, when you're doing elementary music, we get in a circle and we teach each other and we talk to each other. Like if we are talking to 6-year-olds and 7-year-olds, it's the hands-on experience that you get here at Texas State that will make you into a better educator.
This year, 2021, is the first time we're actually launching our bachelor's in mariachi education. It's brand new, it's just gonna start this year, and that incorporates the mariachi minor and a bunch of the education classes, and it's the first bachelor's in mariachi education that I know of. It's unique, and it's one of the first of its kind in the entire country. It's hard to overstate the importance of that, because if you really think about it, in music education in the entire country, you could either be band, choir, orchestra, and that was it. Those three are the only three that ever existed. And at Texas State University, we said there's a fourth category, and that's mariachi.
Y puro mariachi nueva generación.
Sí, señor!